Hello and welcome to Jobs and Education. Do subscribe, like and share my videos. This is your Mahesh Dole presenting you the 7th video of the workshop technology for ESET examination. This is very important video which covered so many important questions. Try to share this video to your friends. This is the syllabus of fitting. So it covers like cutting tools, like chisels, files, scrapers, saws, and drill bits, reamers, taps and dies, striking tools like hammers, holding devices like vices, marking tools, miscellaneous tools and fitting operations. These all covered in the topic of fitting shop in the workshop technology. Let me start with the first question. Following tools are used in bench and fitting shop. The options are like marking tools, holding tools, cutting tools and all of the above. Here different tools are used in fitting shop like striking tools. Next, marking tools. Next, holding tools, cutting tools, supporting tools, measuring devices, tightening tools and miscellaneous tools. These all are different tools used in fitting shop. By looking at this data, we can answer the question. So what are the tools used in bench and fitting shop? The correct answer is all of the above, like marking tools, holding tools and cutting tools. Second question reads, the cross section of chisel is usually, so we can see the chisel in this figure. If we cut the chisel at the middle, what is the cross section we can see? So maybe rectangular in shape or square or hexagonal or octagonal. So the answer for this question is, actually this question was came in ESET 2020 exam. So the correct answer is, the cross section of chisel usually is octagonal in shape. Third question reads, when filing soft metals, the file teeth are clogged with minute particles of metal. The file should be cleaned by which one? Maybe file card or rubbing on wood, washing with water, washing with dilute acid. So the file should be cleaned by file card. A is the correct answer. Next question, the purpose of dies used in fitting trade is, what is the purpose of dies? So maybe cutting of internal threads, or making of external threads, filing or finishing. The purpose of dies used in fitting trade. This question was came in 2019 ESET exam. So the correct answer for this is making of external threads. Dies are used to produce external threads. Next question reads, the chisel used for cutting keyways is. The chisel used for cutting keyways is. Maybe flat chisel, a cape chisel, round nose chisel, a diamond point chisel. So the correct answer is cape chisel. We can see in this figure, this is a cape chisel which is used for cutting keyways. Sixth question reads, hammers are specified by the. Hammers are specified by the, maybe length of the handle, a thickness of plate, a weight or width of the flat plate. Here the correct answer is, this question also came in 2019. So the correct answer for this is, hammers are specified by weight. Seventh question reads, which scraper is used for bearing brush? Which scraper is used for bearing brush? Maybe half round scraper, triangular scraper, round scraper, flat scraper. So the correct answer for this question is half round scraper, as seen in this figure. This half round scraper is used for bearing brush. Eighth question reads, a chisel used for cutting steel sheets is. To cut the steel sheets, maybe annealed or tempered, or hardened and tempered, or annealed and tempered. So here hardened and tempered chisel is used, C is the correct answer. This question also came in 2015 ESET exam. Ninth question reads, a double cut file is used for filing what? A double cut file is used for filing maybe wood, a steel, a leather, a hardboard. So the double cut file is used for filing steel. 10th question reads, a file with 20 teeth in 25mm is called. So 20 teeth in 25mm may be called bastard file, rough file, a smooth file, a second cut file. So the correct answer is, rough file is having 20 teeth in 25mm. B is the correct answer. 11th question, which material is used to make power hacksaw blades? To prepare power hacksaw blades, what is the material used? Maybe high speed steel, a cast iron, a high carbon steel or aluminium? The correct answer is high speed steel. A is the correct answer. 12th question. What is the effect on saw blade if less than two teeth are in contact with the work while sawing? If less than two teeth are in contact with the work. So maybe breakage of blade, a blade will bend, a worn out of blade, a teeth will be blunt. So if less than two teeth are in contact, then the breakage of blades will happen. A is the correct answer. 13th question. What is used for supporting long bars while cutting with power hacksaw? What is used for supporting long bars? Maybe stopper, a clamping device, a vice handle, or adjustable floor stands. The correct answer is adjustable floor stands. D is the correct answer. 14th question. Twist bits are also available coated with. So twist drill bits are also available coated with maybe calcium chloride or aluminium nitrate or titanium nitrate or titanium nitride. So the correct answer is D, that is titanium nitride is coated with twist bits. 15th question. Helical grooves on a body of reamers are known as. Helical grooves on a body of reamers are known as. Maybe face, fluids, heel or recess. So helical grooves on body of reamers are known as flutes. B is the correct answer. 16th question. Reduction in body diameter towards shank of reamer is known as. Reduction in body diameter towards shank of reamer is known as. Maybe recess, heel, flutes or face. The correct answer is recess. A is the correct answer. 17th question. Maximum diameter of reamer at entering is also known as. Maximum diameter of reamer at entering is also known as actual size, a recess, a face, a flute. The correct answer is actual size. A is the correct answer. 18th question. Which of the following die can perform multiple operations such as blanking, punching, notching, etc.? So the correct answer is simple dies, progressive dies, impact dies and compound dies. So the correct answer is progressive dies. B is the correct answer as seen in the figure. 19th question. Bottoming tap is used for what? Bottoming tap is used for maybe most of the threading applications are for threading in bottom surface or only for threading in blind holes and does not exist. So the correct answer for this bottoming tap is only for threading in blind holes. This bottoming tap is used. 20th question. A tool used in cutting external threads is called as. Tool used in cutting external threads may be twist drill, a tap, a die set or end mill. So the correct answer for this external threading is dies. 21st question. A ball pin hammer is specified by. A ball pin hammer is specified by maybe weight, a length of the handle, a shape of the face, the material of the head. So the correct answer is the shape of the face. C is the correct answer. 22nd question. The type of force applied through die in forging is. The type of force applied through die in forging is tensile force, compressive force, shear force or any of the above. The correct answer is compressive force. B is the correct answer. 23rd question. The vise used for forging work is. The vise used for forging work is maybe forging vise, leg vise, a toolmaker's vise or bench vise. The correct answer is leg vise is used for forging work. We can see in this figure. 24th question. A bench vise has following type of threads. Maybe metric threads or ACME threads, worm threads or buttress threads. So bench vise has ACME threads. B is the correct answer. 25th question. What is the use of V-blocks? What is the use of V-blocks? Actual use of V-blocks for checking roundness. So B is the correct answer. 26th question. During marking, the reference surface is provided by. So during marking, the reference surface is provided by maybe workpiece or sketch of the job or surface gauge or marking of table surface. The correct answer is D, that is marking of table surface. So this is the end of the video, guys. All the best for your coming up ESET exam. Try to share this video to your friends who are preparing for ESET exam. Thank you for watching this. This is Mahesh Dole signing off.